My name is Meredith Myers. I've had a lot of jobs, but what I really want is a career. Any ideas?
This is the dumbest intro I think I've ever heard.
From my heart and from my hand, why don't people understand my intention? We're in science. Elastic tubes and pots and pans. Bits and pieces. Bits and pieces.
YaYa's playing Broiled chicken.
Hey, Chris.
Look, Chris. Chris and I work together.
Going.
How long ago was that?
I
wore my shirt. This is from 1990, Janet Jackson. I was able to go to this concert because I worked at YaYa. What was I like to work with, guys?
Amazing. You had your mom.
Seriously, what was it like to work with me? It was my first job.
I thought she was pretty good to work
with. Yeah? Could you guys pick me back? We're in luck. I just got a job today. This was one of my duties, actually, was being in charge of the dining room.
I just feel like we might get hit again. Whoa, hold on.
I used to wear a little green visor, but I guess they don't have any of those.
No way, man. Those things are ugly.
All right, you're all set.
You are really good at that.
All right, enjoy. I don't want to get fired on my first day, so let me make sure it's clean. Chris, I can take care. Remember, I used to do that too. Let's show that real quick. No, you can do the trash. I was in charge of restocking all of this, the plasticware, all of this, and the forks, and the knives. And you know, I'm pretty anal, so I would actually make sure all the knives are pointing in the proper direction.
All right, have that done. Chris, while John's on his, can I please cut this chicken, please?
And you take this, and you separate the breast from the thing, you go like this, do like a V, like that.
Wow, she can remember all that. And I still have problems sometimes.
Oh my God, I have a customer. Hi!
Hey.
Hi, how are you? Welcome to YaYa's.
Hey.
It's a little rainy out there today.
So what can you plan?
What can I get for you?
I'm thinking about a cold pack.
A what?
Cold pack?
Oh, yes. Is that chicken still for $1.99?
No way.
$4 now?
Yeah.
Okay, you want a two-piece jar. Sorry, it's my first day back. Coleslaw and mashed potato and gravy. I think your total is about 11.51. All right?
Okay.
10, 25, 35.
Then you put the... Yeah, man, I mean, I don't really...